People come to community services for children for all kinds of reasons. Sometimes they're really in crisis. Sometimes they're experiencing homelessness. They may be troubled by mental illness. Most often, they just don't have enough money to make ends meet. And they're coming here because they need to know how they can do their very best by their children. This is where CSC gets involved. We start from the very beginning by asking families, what do they want for their future? What do they need right now? What are their long-term goals, and how can we help them get there? Hi, I'm Paula Margraf, President and CEO of Community Services for Children. CSC has been putting children first for over 55 years. Community Services for Children is probably best known for our Head Start program, our National School Readiness Program for children ages 3 and 4. Nationally, Head Start has served over 36 million children. And locally, we've been providing Head Start to thousands of children since 1965. With the addition of early Head Start and later pre-K counts, we have served tens of thousands of children and families. At Community Services for Children, we serve the most vulnerable families, those that are struggling to meet the basic needs of life and are trying to do the very best by their families. We serve families in poverty and often in crisis. All are low income, and many are below the federal poverty level. These families face extraordinary challenges. Our Early Head Start program focuses on children and families prenatally to age 3, providing child development experiences, health, parenting, early intervention, and family supports through both a home visitation model and a therapeutic classroom setting. Our unique Early Head Start therapeutic program, serving abused infants whose families are struggling with addiction and mental illness, is one of a kind. We know that this period of life, when the brain is developing most rapidly, provides a critical window of opportunity that will shape the lives of these children as adults. Of the 400 plus infants served through the therapeutic program, none of the children have experienced any repeat neglect or abuse. And thousands more served through Early Head Start have gone on to a successful preschool experience. 100% of families participate in parenting and health education, and over 85% read to their children daily. Head Start and Early Head Start infants, toddlers, and preschoolers are healthier, they have better attendance in preschool, and are truly ready for kindergarten. Community Services for Children's Early Learning Resource Centers provide vital connections and services to families in 17 counties throughout Northeast Pennsylvania. In addition to helping families, we're helping childcare providers and all types of early learning entities to improve their quality. In the last 2 years, we've provided assistance to over 1,200 childcare providers and have helped over 200 increase their STARS ratings. Community Services for Children works with a broad network of other community agencies and service providers who care about children. We partner with 11 different school districts in our region, providing Head Start programming within 17 different elementary schools. Our Kindergarten Jumpstart Centers work closely with the Allentown School District.
We work collaboratively with our early intervention and intermediate units.
We partner with Lehigh County Office of Children and Youth to meet the needs of very vulnerable families. We partner with businesses like City Center, who made it possible for the Learning Hub and Neighborhood Resource Center, providing a whole host of innovative and comprehensive services.
We thank all of the many businesses, donors, foundations, corporations that help us achieve our commitment every day.
The evidence is clear that children who have the opportunity for high quality early learning at the beginning of their life are far more apt to be successful adults.
Our dream is that every child thrives and every family succeeds, and that the entire community comes together to put children first.